went to work for her that summer. Teenage kid so far from home. She was a lonely widow woman, hell-bent to make it on her own. We were 1,000 miles from nowhere. Wheat fields as far as I could see, both needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, hot cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, and there was a softness in her eyes. On the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had the need to feel the thunder, chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder written in her lover's eye. She had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. Now where only dreams have been, burning both ends of the night. Wet summer wind was all around me, nothing between us but the night. When I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." Then I watched her hands of leather turn to velvet in a touch. There's never been a summer I have ever learned so much. She had the need to feel the thunder, chase the lightning from the skies, to watch the storm with all its wonder written in her lover's eyes. She had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. I often think about that summer, the sweat, the moonlight, and the lakes. And I have rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. And every time I pass a wheat field and watch it dancing with the wind, although I know it isn't, I can't help but feel her hungry arms again. She had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder written in her lover's eye. She had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. Now we're only dreams of him, burning both ends of the night. Rushing headlong in the wind. Now we're only dreams of him, burning both ends of the night.